These performances conclude our survey of the musical instruments of the Middle Ages and the Renaissance. The last side of this album will be devoted to the ways in which these instruments were used, either in combination with voices or in groups among themselves. Thus, in the case of Ludwig Zenfel's Es Taget vor dem Walde, you will hear the piece performed with voices and krumhorns on rebecks alone and with krumhorns and tabor.